Nobody cared. You know, I read it and I gave it to my friend to read. I said that this is the goofy. And then he called and he said, you're right, it is goofy. Can I give it to Meredith? I said, sure. I passed it all around.
He told me enough. He told me you.
No. I am your father.
No, it's not true. That's impossible.
Search your feelings, you know it to be true.
No,
strike me down in anger and I'll always be with you. Just like your father. It was fear that kept me here. What are you most afraid of?
Myself.
Because you're a Palpatine. Leia knew it too.
Andy. You want to play now?
Toad.
That's no way to treat your best friend.
We're not friends.
I'm sorry to hear that. Because if I can't be your best buddy, then nobody can. You said it yourself. Everybody leaves you.
What did you say?
You'll see.
So, Arnold, just a tiny bit more.
Oh, for God's sakes, just freeze it off.
I'm under very strict instructions not to hurt you.
Look, you've made a mistake. I'm a university lecturer. I've got no money.
This isn't about money. Our boss just wants to talk to you.
Am I meant to find that reassuring?
He'll be here soon. He'll explain. Do you like whiskey?
I'm gonna need a minute.
Much for finding this guy. Oh my goodness. Hey, Bark, how are you, buddy?
Your dog's name is Bark?
Yeah.
When you were a Wookiee home planet, how did you even understand what they were saying?
I don't remember ever being on a Wookiee home planet.
Actually, Luke was on the Wookiee home planet Kashyyyk in the holiday special when he helped Chewie get home to his wife.
Chewie had a wife?
Kinda slow on the reflexes, eh, Batsy? That car crash must have taken more out of you than I thought.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Have I got a show for you tonight? It's loaded with surprises, mystery guests, and Christmas cheer.
Well, Batman, you were sure right about the Joker.
Look at all the toys! Santa's been good to you, Lex.
Joker, we've got serious problems.
Ooh! A flying wing! 20 times bigger than Batman's! And knowing you, 100 times as lethal.
Joker.
With that, it's done wonders for me.
Get out of here.
Oh, Lexi, I'm hurt. How could you have this little party without inviting me?
It's not a party. Grundy, get rid of him.
But seriously, Lex, you need me.
Quick, get right here, you worthless mind. Watch your tone, you witless wannabe.
I didn't say anything, you paranoid prankster. And turn left here while you're at it.
Oh, this street is even worse.
Don't you directionalist dolt. I didn't tell you to turn. Did you see my mouth move?
That's just the sort of corny trick that keeps you in the villain Bush League.
Bush League?
Yeah. You want to make something of it?
Maybe I do.
Oh,
a pretty neat trick, getting them to drive onto the grass where you knew I'd be able to take care of things.
But how?
You were so busy thinking of Mark Hamill as a celebrity, you forgot that he's also a talented voice actor.
What's a voice actor?
What a thing, Mr. Hamill.
We are teenage mystery solvers.
Oh, I know who you are. You're the guys that recently helped Batman rescue Alfred from the Joker.
Jeepers, how'd you know about that?
Oh, I have my sources.
Sorry, I got something caught in my throat there.
Hey, thanks, everybody. You know, I'm here today as Luke Skywalker, but I'm also here to talk about Sprint. As you can see, you stand to save up to 17 cents a month over the more dependable providers.
I talk about Star Wars! Yeah!
Stupid nerd! He's trying to save you money on long distance!
Star Wars, huh? Well, let me ask you this. How many of you have ever dreamed of being in that movie? Well, you're in luck, because we're going to act out a scene, and I'll need a volunteer to play Obi-Wan.
Well, then, what are we going to do? Ask her nicely to please stop destroying the universe? Oh, my God, we are.
What?
I've frozen your arm matrices in time. They're completely useless. You cannot do this.
You wanted your very own Big Bang. No!
Rigby, me, you, rematch.
No.
I said I want a rematch.
I'm busy.
Yeah, Skips. Tell your cousin that if he can't stop telling jokes, then he's got to get out of here.
I can't just do that. I invited him here. No one told you to get rid of your brother Don when he visited.
That's because everyone loved him. I tried to get rid of him.
All right, fine. I'll tell him soon.
There's something we got to ask you.
Let me guess. You want Muscle Man to stop pranking Thomas?
Yeah, how'd you know?
I can sense your compassion for him.
You have done well, daughter. You shall have the honor of feeding him to the children when he is ripe. My room! No, you cannot do this to my children! This is my domain! My offspring will inherit the earth!
How do you like my true form? Go on, admit it. You like it.
You! What did you do to the real author?
You'll likely never find him. That six-fingered nerd hasn't been himself in 30 years. But I do thank you for bringing me his journal. He used to write it while I was in my cage. So many wonderful forms to take.
The squirrel isn't yours yet, Dagger. You'll get your prize, but only after you fulfill the terms of our deal. Mortal, you dare call upon Cavaxis? Lord of the Demo Dragons, ruler of the Netherworld, I will burn you and the rest of these abominations to ash!
Hello, family of heroes!
Uncle Woodrow!
Welcome back!
I thought you were on safari.
Wait! Is this Grandpa's old convertible?
The old jalopy itself. We had some fun joyriding around in this old tuna boat, didn't we, Charlie?
They may think it, Tuts.
It's Babyface Beretti.
Zipline.
We would have gotten away with it, too, if it weren't for you meddling kids.
You know what makes me sad? All these empty seats. Oh, I wish I had enough friends to fill this entire plane. But I have you, and I'm taking you all back to my special clown town.
Buckle up. It's going to be a very bumpy ride. Wake up. Quickly, you know what I want. Where is your research on gamma mutation? As a compassionate scientist, surely you can find it within yourself to help me return to normal, please. Pay attention. Now, the leader has finished with you. I demand that you...
Gargoyle.
My dear. So, back in city, I was really evil. I'll show you how it's done.
That's my chair.
Ach.
He took your parents, ruined your life. Fulfill your destiny. Become what you have trained to be, an agent of vengeance. He knows who you are. If this man lives, Batman dies.
Oh, look at me. I'm dressed like a pirate.
But ye already are a pirate, dumb John Silver. Ye can't dress up as a pirate if ye already are one.
Hiya, Frankie.
What? Who? There's nothing going on.
I was just saying hi.
Oh, okay. Hello. Goodbye. I'm very busy today.
You making a special snack?
Yes. Now out.
Okay. I'm going.
Welcome home. I am proud of you, Prince Zuko. I am proud because you and your sister conquered Ba Sing Se. I'm proud because when your loyalty was tested by your treacherous uncle, you did the right thing and captured the traitor. And I am proudest of all, slayed the Avatar.
But I told you already! I told him! Oh, yes, I did. And now you are all cursed!
There are forces in the universe beyond your imagination, Tiro. We are but pawns in a universal game of good versus evil.
I'm ending this game, Skeleton King.
You are the one chosen to end it? Believe what you will to ease your fears, boy. In coming here, you have given me control of your destiny. Behold, your girlfriend is in pieces. Your monkeys are mine. And your pitiful robot useless. What is left to cling to?
Okay, Flipper, what gives?
You got a problem, Cottontail? I hate cute nicknames. I want respect. So call me Adolfo. That's the name. Got it? It's payback time. You dirt dwellers ruined our home, messed up our oceans. Not to mention put us in your creepy water park shows.